Last time we were here, I smoked you like a brisket, Mac.
Well, that's because last time we were here, my kinematic equation only factored in scalar and vector variables. But when I compensate for rotational motion...
Believe what you want, but it's all on the wrist. Jack taught me that the first time he came here. He was no math whiz.
Nope. No, he wasn't. This is the greasiest pizza in LA.
That's what makes it so good. You know, Jack and I used to come here. He'd make me wash my hands like 10 times before letting me in the GTO.
You know, for a tough guy, he sure was fussy about that card.
I remember like it was yesterday.